at a, I'm sitting right behind Sebastian, and we are about to get into Corbin, Kentucky, and we're about, I'd say in about an hour away from Bell County, and this is about the longest drive I've ever been on thus far, and my butt hurts, so, and green light, so talk to you later. Now passing through Barberville in Knox County, and we should be there in no time flat. And this ride has pretty much gone pretty smoothly. You know, there have been no hiccups in the plan, no traffic accidents, no delays. And it seems to me that this is going rather well. Seeing a lot of really beautiful scenery. And we just passed by Union College, and we should be there in maybe about 45 minutes. All right, that is the end. We just crossed into the Bell County border, so Middlesboro is very close, and it is really, really foggy out here. Not gonna lie. It's been getting gradually foggier and foggier ever since we passed through Knox County. And we are very, very close to the Cumberland Gap, so we are making excellent time. And we actually should be there ahead of schedule, because we're going to stop in Middlesboro and eat a Cracker Barrel before we do anything else. So that's all I've got for this fourth entry. And I will keep you updated as soon as we get into Middlesboro. Well, we made it to the Cracker Barrel, and we're in Middlesboro right now, and we're going to stop to eat. Say hi, guys.
Who is it?
Making a log so I can put it on YouTube later. Yeah. All right, here we go. Cracker Barrel bound.
Let's just hang out for a bit.
This is a post-Cracker Barrel breakfast, and you just missed Michael in the rocking chair.
I'll
but okay. Do it again.
Get in the mother...
Ashton calls, let's go.
We made it to the Cumberland Gap, and we're at the national park, what I guess is the museum, and we found a bear skin. Like an actual authentic bear skin. It's like, it's really, really warm. Michael's taking pictures of it. And those are just pre-recorded sounds of nature, but
God.
Sounds really gun. Where?
God, where?
Here. Oh, there it is.
Great. Was that you, Katie?
It was.
Okay. All right. Let's see what's over here, shall we? Push the button to cross the gap with pioneers.
Is that an Enfield?
Yeah. I use one of these.
Well,
that did nothing. So.
But normally I use a Remington.
Oh, wait a minute.
1860.
Wait a minute.
And that is larger.
This was before they admitted to out of tune trumpet playing.
This is.
Oh, that's pretty interesting, actually.
Ooh. Percussion cap, solar cap card.
All right, well, that's it for this log. I'll check back with you later. Okay, we are at a high peak of the Cumberland Gap right now. Hey, Sebastian, what trail are we on?
Pinnacle Overlook.
Okay, so we're on the Pinnacle Overlook, and all of the trees are practically white with frost. I mean, look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Chop, chop, slowpoke. Okay, so we're heading up to the Overlook, and I'm deciding to record it, so you can get a pretty good idea of how aesthetic this state really is. Overlooks straight ahead, right?
Uh-huh.
Overlook is straight ahead.
Well, if straight includes a lot of winding turns, staring down the cliff, then yes, it is straight ahead.
He's our map. Say hi.
I got redneck GPS. You see the sun's that way and that way, and then at night the stars, you know. Yeah. My daddy taught me real good.
Yeah, he's from Kentucky for sure. No, he's not. He's actually from Florida.
I'm from the great state, Cuban nation of North Miami. Miami. I hate
you.
Fidel Castro, by the way.
Okay, we just made it to the top of the whatever this is trail, and oh my god, the view is absolutely breathtaking from here. I mean, look at it.
Wait, this is Tennessee. Hey, this is Tennessee.
Yeah, it is.
This is Virginia over here.
I'm gonna piss on.
So is this Kentucky over here?
Yeah, Virginia.
Okay, that's Kentucky.
And that's Virginia.
That's Virginia, and this is Tennessee. I'm going all Lion King on my iPad right now. Actually, that's not a bad idea. And we are about to start hiking. Katie just left and went back to Tennessee, and then Sebastian's throwing ice at me. What else is new?
Listen, we're taking a...
Stop it.
Okay, where?
It's a mile and a half.
Okay. It's not too bad.
That's not bad at all.
Alright.
It's like walking to the mall.
Yeah, back in the days when we didn't drive. God, those were the dark ages.
Y'all want a water?
I got my own. Alright, we are about to start. We are about to get onto the trail, and I will come back on when we are finished. We're at the Tri-State Peak right now, and over here is Kentucky. You can tell by the plaque. You can't really tell from right here, but this is Tennessee, because there are trees in the way. And right over here, where Sebastian is standing, is the lovely state of Virginia. The Dogwood State flower.
It really is lovely, though.
The Cardinal State bird.
Six
the Old
separate
Dominion.
Terrainists, death to all tyrants.
He's a historian, just go with it. Any Snyder marks you want to add?
Louisville sucks.
We've been back at the visitor center after we just got off the trail. And there were some turkeys over there this morning, but apparently you can only hunt them in the morning because that's the only time they come out. So,
nice. Correction, they come out whenever they want. It takes an idiot to think they only come out in the morning.
And it also takes one Sebastian to kill you. That made no sense, but...
Kill them, yes.
Alright, and we're on our way to get a root beer.
Absolutely wonderful. Love it.
Got some very nice pictures and some very nice footage of it, too. Now entering downtown Middlesboro.
That's better.
Sebastian, Michael, and Carl on our way to the Bell County Museum. Oh, those are my keys.
Did you get parallel park?
I cannot. I recently learned I cannot parallel park. All right, so here we are at the historical Bell County Museum.
Is it this house or this house?
This is it right here. This is it right here.
Yep. That's a sign, and
10 a.m. to 4 p.m.
That's right. Go ahead.
Let's go on in. And pictures from here on out. Well, we're in Corbin now.
Yeah, we're at Sanders Cafe.
Yeah, Sanders Cafe, the first official KFC.
I'm a fat ass.
That much is obvious. Now, it's about the end of our road trip. So
we're gonna think.
You guys can. I'm gonna sit this one out. But yeah, that's pretty much about it for our road trip. So, and I'll make the final entry when we get back into Lexington.
Exactly something o'clock, about 6, and Michael, Sebastian, and I all made it back to Lexington just fine.
In less than 2 hours.
God. He's groveling. Yeah, less than 2 hours because this guy speeds like a maniac. But we'll see. But, yeah. All right, well, we made it back, and as always, like, rate, comment, subscribe, all that fun s***. I'll see you next time.
drums echoing tonight. And she hears only whispers of some quiet conversation. She's coming in 12:30 flight. The moonlit wings reflect the stars that...